what you want to do is put the drive level in a neutral. We're going to switch it to sweep mode. Once we're in sweep mode, we're going to put it into D1. Next thing we're going to do is lower the rear broom. We're going to lower the right broom. We're going to lower the left broom. And what we're going to do is turn on the left gutter broom, the rear broom and elevator, and the right gutter broom. For the water, turn on the water pump right here, and you open up each individual valve for the front spray bar, the right spray bar, and the left spray bar back here.